What's up, everybody? Game Doss Pops here. All right, let's do part two of Left Behind. We're gonna continue. Right now, we're back in the main concourse at the mall, and there's a lot of flickers walking around here, man.
About the mall being all lit up?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it.
This looks bad.
Okay. Yeah!
You ready for this?
What are we doing? Whoa, 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 whoa! Riley, come here!
No, you got this, go!
What the heck? This is awesome!
It is awesome.
Triangle say to the circle.
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late?
A cold shoulder.
Here, It's for you.
You know, you might just be my favorite person again.
Just saying.
I know my girl. Just saying.
Just saying.
All right. You ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Oh! Good one.
Yeah, good one.
Pictures on the wall there. I want to see them.
All right. That's enough.
I'm putting this away.
Till next time, puns.
Fast food joint.
That's embarrassing.
How do you do that?
What? Whistle?
You just... Oh, okay.
You just... Like a bird. Alright, here's a photo booth. Let's do this.
How does this work?
You just follow the instructions, I think.
Should I do it?
No. You know what? You do it.
Ooh, thanks. What are you gonna pick? Maybe love.
You trying to woo me?
In your dreams. Love it is.
Love to love to love ya.
Okay, smile. Here, closer, closer, closer. No, no bunny ears. Okay, something creepy. Move in, move in. Let's make an ugly face. Okay. Squishy face, squishy face. Okay, let's make silly face. Okay. Pig nose. Oh, it's all done. All right. Hey, there we are.
We look stupid.
What's a Facebook?
Maybe it prints our faces in a book?
What should I write?
Just type some stuff. Write your last name or something.
Okay. And there.
Ooh, sharing. No internet connection.
What does that mean?
Oh, we can just print our pictures.
Take a look at
that. Here we try.
Okay. Oh, come on. Fuck you.
Maybe if you hide it up here.
Oh. Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too.
So. You wanna keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. All ground citizens must report for duty. Anyone
have... I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
I know, right? Here's how I'd do it.
Who's that, Adam Levine?
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes. Okay, let me try. Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times.
Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator. Remember,
inaction costs lives. Yeah, that would definitely be better.
man, here we are at the arcade. One of my favorite places to go as a kid, man.
Oh, no fucking way!
I told you.
No, don't tell me it's busted.
It's busted.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can.
How?
Come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, and you block with this.
Okay.
First, you have to choose your character. You're playing as the unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes!
Okay, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple, an ancient mystical building where they hold the tournaments of the immortals. Your opponent, Black Fang, steps out of the temple. He's this super ripped white dude with three arms. He's out for your blood. The music kicks up as he gets into his fighting stance. You ready? Bring it.
Round one, fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up! There, he overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back. You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health. Yes! He spins around and comes back with a Shadow Claw attack. What do I do? Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. Final block knocks him off of balance. He could recover any second. He slashed you. Hit you. Hit up, block, and kick for a blade charge. Block him. He hits you with down, forward, punch for a special move. Right. Blades begin to glow. She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice!
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives throws her fists in the air. You win.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So, it was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You know? Hey, you know, we should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
I can't.
We'll just do it another day then. Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here, but you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her, everything's a test. They're picking me up tomorrow.
That's it?
Well, what do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley! Riley! God damn it! Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
So there's a weapon here.
You ever seen anything like this?
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish. This whole day... you feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of, those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise.
Okay. First, I'm gonna destroy you. And then we'll talk.
You're about to get drenched.
Let's see what you got, Firefly Girl.
Don't get too comfortable now.
Yeah, you feel that?
Oh, you're gonna pay for that.
Oh, what? Oh. Oh, man!
Boosh!
I just fucked you up.
What? You barely even hit me.
You're drenched. Okay. You count to five, I'll go hide, and we'll hunt each other. Whoever gets hit first
loses. Fine.
Close your eyes.
One, two, three, four. Five. You ready?
I'm gonna look around first.
right, that's game.
All right, best 2 out of 3. Let's go again.
All right. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Time to die.
We're tied.
Count it down.
All right. 1, 2, 5. Ready or not, here I come.
She going now?
Come on, show me what you got.
Okay, you know what? You got lucky.
Luck?
Yeah.
Ah! Wanna go again?
I do.
You gotta go back. I gotta go back. Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
I guess.
Come on, let me get my backpack.
Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it. You should go. I mean, this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so who am I to stop you?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good. You still lug that Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it. What's in it?
That tape you gave me?
You really will be miserable without me.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
They do exactly this on the show.
Here. What is it? Hey. What's wrong?
Don't go.
Might have to make one of these, man.
You, Joel. If these guys want to fight, I'll fucking give them one.
What we got in here?
I'm gonna get to them, stitch them up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Stuck. picking up on anything I can here, man.
God, there you are. What'd you find?
The place is swarming.
Shit. We'll flush them out. Just cover us.
That thing didn't work.
Hey, she's over here! Here we go!
Oh!
All right.
I need ammo. I need energy. Make one.
What was that?
Shooting stopped, which means they're probably all dead. pretty relatable now that I have an arrow and a bow to match.
Or never.
Upstairs. Thank you. up! I got this fucking shit.
By the door! Fuck. Got a pin down! Go finish her!
Fuck you! Fine. You wanna do this? Let's do this.
He's hunkered in up there. Lovely.
Thank you. here!
You little brat! Surround her!
Crazy man. That was insane.
Better be alive, Joel.
Kelly! You,
what about our backpacks?
Fuck the backpacks!
Shit!
Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm kind of an expert. Ish. Just stay calm. Stay calm.
Some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two? We fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Come on. Let's get out of here.
I really hope they make part three to this game in any capacity. It's just I feel this story has more growth. Not that it's lacking growth, it's beyond amazing. This is and always will be one of my most favorite games series that was ever created. fucking knows. The driver will be here in a minute, okay? Absolutely amazing. Nice. Alright, so. There we are. Let's shut this down. And show you my link, so hold on for that. All right, here is my YouTube channel. Here's part one of this video series. Don't forget to like, subscribe to it. And then in my description box is everything you need to find. I started this little page here. If you ever want to help the show grow, here's a way to do it. I also got a little Zazzle store. I'm on Twitter, at GameJohnsPops is my handle. Two things on Facebook. I have a gaming page that you can follow, Support with Stars. Then I also have a group page that you can join, post your game streams and videos. And on top of that, if you have consoles, there are stuff in here you can access. Here's my Wii U profile, Switch, Friend, Gold, Xbox, PlayStation. And if you already are a friend, follower, subscriber, thanks so much. I'm out of here. I'll do something very soon. On to the next game I go. Peace. Later, bye.